Umbutho ongenzi inzuzo nophambili kumlo ochasene nobundlobongela obusekelwe kwisini kunye nokubulalwa kwabasetyhini ubambe umngcelele onoxolo osuka kwisebe leDyunivesithi yaseGoli i-UJ eDoornfontein ukuya kwisikhululo samapolisa se-GP ebutsheni banamhlanje. Iinjongo zalo mngcelele ebukukwazisa ngobundlobongela neminye imiba ejongene namanina ukuqukumbela inyanga yabasetyhini ngezinga eliphezulu.
Kuzwakale iziki zabesifazane nabesilisa abangabafundi beNyuvesi University of Johannesburg namhlanje njengoba inhlangano iVoice in Action ibahlanganise ukuqhuba imashi yokuqashisa ngokudlwengula kwabesifazane.
Two other guys got onto the combi, to the taxi. Then they drove off into an area, into an open field, and then they raped these three girls on the 9th of August. It was 3 o'clock or 1:30 rather in the morning. And you know, this is some of the many cases that are happening in the area, and we are basically saying to South Africans, we cannot be living like this. People need to be safe at all times. It doesn't matter where people go, where people decide to go, they need to be safe, and people should not take advantage. And we want to make sure that we are saying, as South Africans, as young people, we want to make sure that our communities become safer.
Kusenjalo ngumfundo wale nyuvesi uthi abesifazane abazithola behlukumezeka mabangathuli kodwa babikele izinhlaka zokuphepha kanye nezinhlangano.
I think there's a lot that can be changed or done by the AMA police or anything. There's a lot that needs to be done because each and every day people are being affected. GBV, rape and all of things, everything in shu. Ayikho enye. Go to the police station and just seek for help. And you can contact us if there's anything that you want or esingakwazi ukunceda ngakhona as the Voice in Action Foundation.
Le mashi ephelele kwabakazidlodlo e-GEP ilandele ukudlwengulwa kwabesifazane ekuqaleni kwale nyanga nokubikwa ukuthi bebephuma endaweni yokucima ukoma. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginokulunga Mthembu ngiseDoornfontein.